Hey everybody, welcome back to another beginner's guide video. Doing another quick video today. We'll be on the northern snakehead. These are awesome fish. Very, very successful fish around the world. Very invasive in most places. And they damage a lot of ecosystems because they are such great predators. So overall, very cool fish. Very cool fish. Little damaging whenever they are invasive to a new environment, but still awesome fish nonetheless. So the snakehead, bloodworm eggs match blend. I've been using bloodworm for mine, and I've been chumming with the match blend. The hook size on these guys, I believe 7 is silver, and then I think golds are like 6 or 5. I think it's so early on that we kind of really haven't nailed it down, but golds seem to be biting on 6 and 5, and then diamonds would be a size 4 hook for these guys. And then as far as some diamond locations go, there's quite a few diamond locations around on these guys. I believe this one, actually, where I'm at here, I was going for some dace earlier, but this area here is a diamond location for the snakeheads. And then this kind of waterway here is also a diamond location. So this side and this side are diamond locations. And there's some other various spots around here. I know there's a couple places up in this area that are diamond snakehead locations. And there's a couple in the north as well. I believe it's on the south end and kind of like... this area, basically this all whole area here, is a potential diamond spot for the northern snakehead. So you can check out those places, but there's a lot more. And there's this map is fresh, so there's probably even more diamond locations that we haven't found. From what I understand, a lot of people have been catching them in the afternoons, but that's not to say that you won't be able to get a diamond somewhere else at a different time. So go explore, see what you like, see what you like to fish for, what you like to use. If I missed anything, let me know. I think I got the map location, I got the hook size, the bait and lure preference, what I use, time of day. I think that's it, right? If I missed anything, let me know in the comments. If you have any more questions, let me know in the comments, and I'll try to get to that as soon as I can. No promises on the speed of me getting to stuff, because busy time for sure. But I appreciate y'all hanging out with me, and I'll catch you in the next one.